Yeah. No cap. No rap cap. I took the top off. I'm dripping like hot sauce. I got drunk in this clean raw. Baby, give me that mean mouth. Hit it like off ball. I can't do this without y'all. Call a loss, I go loco. I go back to that trap house. Bread it, bristin' that bells down. Cashin' in and I cash out. Turn it to a stash house. Ain't taking no handout. Money calling, I'm in route. They been down. Blow back when I'm in town. Yeah. Is it gonna you the best? I done went and got a check. I'm about to flex. It's an autumn up a get. Rockin' diamonds on wet. I got water on my neck. I done started with Relax. Went about Lexus. I take my fridge. Sending me threats. I done bought another vest. I'm protecting my flesh. Palm my back. Finna throw my hat. I don't have no rats. I can never get attached. Got Chanel I can see now. I got back on my feet now. I can take on my team now. I'ma hold my whole team down. The head I don't see how. Made it out the south. And I don't even know how. But I put me a Benz out. I took the top off. I'm dripping like hot sauce. I got drunk in this clean raw. Baby, give me that mean mouth. Hit it like off ball. I can't do this without y'all. Cut a loss, I go loco. I go back to that trap house. Bread a bitch and I belt down. Cashing in and I cash out. Turn it to a stash house. Ain't taking no handout. Money calling, I'm in route. They been down. Blow it back when I'm in town. Yeah, I drip when I'm in town. I'm just trying to stay inbounds. Ain't no milk on my cash cow. Gonna came with his own sound. He ain't stealing his flow now. Blowin' smoke and it's so loud. I've been bringing these out. Gonna get in his zone now. Eat a green and sell it. Yeah, still rapping. Rex got me relaxing. Bought me a gold paddock. Young, flying on flashy. We have it. Tell me a profession. We game back and active. Why sell legends? Got Chanel I can see now. I got back on my feet now. I can take on my team now. I'ma hold my whole team down. Cause head I don't see how. Made it out of the south. And I don't even know.
What's happening, man? It's your girl Zone 4, man. I'm your host of your show, UnWine Fridays. I'm with my girl. What you doing?
Oh, what's up?
The fuck? You hit a blunt before you came on this motherfucker?
The real E on Uncut TV.
Yo, man, we going live. We got the comedian Amoco Twan in the building.
I'm telling you.
We got that girl. Prince of the TV show in the building.
Yes, local celebrity.
Fuck you, man.
Yeah. Yeah.
Two IG extraordinaires on this motherfucker. So we're gonna start off. We're gonna talk about a couple things today. We're gonna start off with what's a little Jenna girl name?
Kylie.
What the hell do?
This bitch is rich. First of all, the bitch is rich. You understand me? This hoe is a billionaire.
She a billionaire.
Hell yeah, I'm motherfucking cosmetics. You understand me? She a motherfucking hustler. You know what I'm saying? Her sister done most mother shit, but you know what I'm saying? She she bought her mama.
Damn,
I'm
gonna
Ferrari, was it Ferrari?
I'm gonna go
Why are the Kardashians famous?
Cause they some hoes. Fuck you, man.
They got famous for fucking.
Fellatio. Fellatio.
I seen that video yesterday.
Sneaking and geeking and freaking.
What the fuck you mean? Ooh.
I just
said was pimping dead. They said pimping went dead. It just moved to the internet. You feel me? So, you know, it's a paid hoe. Shit. They been ran through. You understand me?
They got motherfuckers still want fuck. They want fuck. They say fuck.
You know the only one who ain't ran through?
Who?
Caitlyn.
Or Courtney.
Oh.
They married, right?
Oh, right.
Nah,
Scott
broke up. Courtney.
One of them married to the little white boy.
Caitlyn.
I don't know about them two.
That was Courtney and Scott. You know.
They want some black folk, though.
No, I'm talking about their dad.
They love black dick.
They mom.
That's Kim and Chloe. They love black dick. Them hoes love some black dick.
Bingo.
The fuck? Ray J.
They love the
Kanye. Who else she'd have been with? The basketball player.
Who she been with? Russ. What nigga name? Chris Humphrey.
Everybody.
Reggie Bush.
Everybody.
Oh, yeah, Ray J. She said Amoco. Damn. Nobody ain't for to know that. Damn, Kim. You came down to the hood, bitch.
She done made it. I don't think she'll survive on the west side. Them niggas run on through there.
She already got robbed.
She bitch gonna hit Rob Boss. She come through the west side because niggas ain't paying for pussy on the west side.
Yeah. They gonna steal that jewelry. You don't get it back, hoe. I'm telling you. That shit gonna be meltdown. That shit gonna be meltdown.
For real, we got some good shit coming out, you know what I mean? We're gonna have an interview with Amicole Twan. He got some good shit. We got a lot of good topics. We're gonna interview Prince of the TV show. See what's going on in your world.
That's right.
Yeah,
that's
right, right, right. Check me out.
Tell you. Going live, motherfucker. Do I say motherfucker? You gotta say motherfucker like that. Motherfucker. Yeah. Motherfucker.
Y'all make sure y'all call into the line. You know what I mean? Lines are wide open. We are taking calls. What's you can ask number? Us anything. We don't give a fuck. We talk about anything. We going live today. This is our first show. We dogging bitches. We dragging bitches. We dogging niggas. We doing everything tonight. You feel me?
Yeah.
Lines wide
open. You got cheated on today. You going to find out why.
Let's talk about it.
Uh-oh. Yeah. Look, you messy.
Lost your dog. Let's talk about it.
It going down, ho. Tell ya.
Girl ain't acting right, let's talk about it. Nigga ain't acting right, let's talk about it.
Your hoes ain't acting right.
Let's talk about it.
Going down.
Lines wide open, man. Y'all hit the line. 470-251-4202, man.
I'm telling you, come on here. Y'all ask anything, I'm going to tell y'all the right answer. Like, I might got to think about it, but I'm going to tell you.
Go ahead and call in. All that missing stuff y'all be doing with them fake pages, go ahead and call in.
It's y'all time right now.
Y'all met with that messing shit with them fake pages.
Go ahead and call in. You can call private if you need to.
Facebook stalkers, they do it.
We need to find a number. What? Hold on.
470-251-4202.
I
need a motherfucking blunt.
Ooh.
I ain't hit no weed before I came up here.
And I left my little weed at the house. I got a little blunt. Look, there's a little bit of blunt. You said you want to hear a little blunt? There's a little bit of blunt.
Hold time. 7 seconds.
Hold up on. Oh, I'm sorry, y'all.
What a number?
I ain't got receptionist skills.
Y'all
want
to call
sorry.
In? Call in it. 470.
I ain't got receptionist skills. Did I hang
251.
Up
4202.
Hold time. 23 seconds.
UnWine Fridays on phone the line. What's happening, man?
What's going on? What's going on? I need to ask a quick question for the lady.
What's up, man?
Man, why the fuck y'all bad for to be so motherfucking hot?
What?
What you say?
Why what?
What you say?
Why do women bad for to be so hot?
Oh, baby, because we like to be clean, baby.
Yeah, you
like
right.
To be clean.
You got to steam that poonanny.
You right,
cat,
baby.
You
right.
Got to steam that cat. You got to
right.
Get out between that ass crack.
Nigga
want to
get
sure.
In there. Nigga don't want no hot ass water.
Get up under.
That. You gotta make sure them titties clean.
Man, that water be too motherfucking hot, man. that shit be way too fucking hot.
You want the pussy to be clean, don't you? You don't want the pussy to be spanking, do you?
Man, look, I understand all that. Trust and believe I do. But that shit be way too... Then you want to get in the shower and fuck you in that shower. Like, no, nigga not doing that.
See that hot water kill them little babies.
Okay.
When you keep them little babies down the drain, the kid them little babies going down the drain. That hot water kill them little babies going down the drain. That's what they do.
Anybody got Google? I like to Google stuff.
Fuck that. Now we're on the live. We live. Answer the phone, Princess.
What's up?
Hey.
Yo. You live?
What's happening? It's Kojak. I'm this Kojak in Houston.
What's happening? Shout out to Texas,
man. What's up, Texas? Y'all got that good weed down there. Y'all got that good shit down there, boy.
Everything.
We just said that weed. We ain't talking about all the other stuff.
What's happening?
We talking about that good weed.
I have an issue with I don't want to talk about these little clown ass dudes on social media showing the drugs they got in their hand.
Yeah.
Please speak on these clown ass niggas, telling them these people is watching their dumb asses.
I'm gonna let Amico take that.
What he say though?
How the the young people
be showing their money,
showing their drugs and stuff on the internet. You know the lean, the weed, the bad stuff. You know
well,
what I mean?
One thing about it. One thing about it. Ray Ray and Keisha ain't the only one watching that motherfucker. I'm telling you.
I know from experience.
Officer White, Officer Jackson, Officer Nair gonna get your ass in jail. They watching that motherfucker
gonna get
too,
your ass in jail. They watching that. They got people paid watching that shit all day.
That's why. All I do is talk a little shit on Instagram now. I'm posting nothing.
Amen.
That's why I got a new page. Police.
Shouts out to Fred Ass, man.
Congratulations to y'all with y'all first show.
Man.
I support y'all, whatever y'all doing. I will stay tuned in, share, and like. Y'all congratulations on what y'all doing. I support black businesses and black entrepreneurs.
Appreciate that. Shout out to Texas, man.
Goddamn right.
Spread the word.
Y'all take people for love.
Police
Texas
is on Instagram.
Yeah, man.
Spread the
everywhere.
Word.
All over social media, everywhere. YouTube, too.
Yeah.
Is you the police?
Hell no. Nah. I ain't the police at all, period.
He
you better not be
no
police.
Out.
Yeah, he just looking out.
I am nowhere no fucking police, but I got people that work in high places that say, hey, tell your people, get the fuck off that shit.
Oh, man. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
I hear crickets.
Niggas got quiet like, oh, wait a minute. Wait.
Y'all hear that shit? Keep your ass.
Yeah, I got people in high places. Ugh. Keep your ass off of that, talking about you got the plug and you this and that. Your ass will have a kick.
I got perk 10s, $20 3-5s, all that.
One clown ass niggas a day. I got Percocets in my hand like, nigga, you tripping.
They just want to make a sale.
Mm-hmm.
He's gonna sell his ass in jail, and he's gonna be somebody butt boy.
Booty boy.
They call him booty boy.
Booty bandit.
Oh, y'all call him booty butt boy. Ooh, nah, see him.
They call him booty boy.
God made vagina, man. Shit. God made vagina. That's the best thing God ever made.
Mm-hmm.
Shout out to them booty
y'all
boys.
Take that. No, y'all had them booty boys. I see.
Ain't they don't shout out to no booty boy now.
That shit, they gonna hit flexing with the pack. They might wanna be some booty boys.
This nigga gay now. Shit. There's a lot of gay
motherfuckers
going on.
Miss Nicole, I got one question for you, mama.
What's up?
Do you sing?
No, I don't sing. Uh-uh.
You had a mic in your hand, baby girl. I thought you sung, girl. I was like, oh, wait a minute now.
No, I don't sing. I just talk about shit. That's all I do.
Well, shit, talk your shit, girl. Do your thing. If y'all know any singers, please forward them to my page, Kojak Charles. I'm looking for singers. Singers only.
Go ahead and shout yourself out.
Shout yourself out, man. You lie.
Kojak Charles.
Yeah. Kojak Charles. Instagram, Kojak Charles.
How old you at, Charles? About 80? 65?
About 50.
Was that?
How old you at, Charles? Ain't about 40 or something?
Yeah. I'm in my early 40s.
Okay. Yeah.
Multi-platinum producer, sold over 15 million records.
Damn.
How you do that?
Damn.
Yes, indeed.
Yes.
But I do support, and I ain't big enough to fuck with people that's coming out.
Kojak who? Charles?
Go ahead and
Google
me. Trust me, I'm official.
Okay, we gonna find that. Yeah. We gonna find that.
You say you're multi-platinum.
I'm official.
You heard what you said now. You multi-platinum now.
Goddamn right.
I'm okay. Google him, please, and see what he look like.
Please Google me.
I'm going to be on your
please
head.
Please go to my SoundCloud.
Let me know if he official.
I'm going to do it.
Somebody
be on your head.
Him.
I'm going to be on your head, Kojak Charles.
Go to my Instagram, Kojak Charles.
You just want some followers, old ass man.
What's a Kojak?
Kojack Charles.
I know you gotta be old. Okay, that one ain't children Charles no more.
Okay, Kojak, we got Shay Hamilton checking in. Say she
y'all take
in.
Care.
Mm-hmm. All right, Charles.
Shay, call in a little.
Well, if she,
you got a private page.
Follow her to my page.
It ain't popping up.
Call in, Shay.
Hey, spell your name, Charles.
K-O-J-A-C-K. Charles.
You ain't coming up.
Crickets.
Charles, you ain't popping. No, you ain't coming up, Charles.
Yes, sir.
Is it an underscore?
Is it underscore, Charles?
No underscore. It's Kojak Charles.
Spell it again, yeah. Slow.
K-O-J-A-C-K.
Charles, no account found. We can't find you, bro.
Can't find you, Charles.
Somebody. Where y'all at? Y'all on Facebook? Oh, you at Google?
Man, get off our phone. Bye. Bye, Charles.
What's up, it's Princess Team Show.
Hey!
Hey. That sound like a... Who that is?
I heard y'all talking about them Buddha bandits.
There's Nicole.
What's up?
My name is 1K.Chloe.
What's up?
What's up, Ma?
Girl, ask a
question. We live on air.
You live, baby.
Ask a question.
Okay. Man, let's talk about these Buddha bandits. These niggas so do like going to jail. Niggas go to jail because they cold outside. Niggas go to jail because they don't got no housing.
They ain't got no houses.
Yes.
They staying with y'all. They staying with you.
Hell no.
It is getting pretty cold out. It's about time to go to
jail. You know the nigga been kissing your ass all week, all month.
It's about time to do a burglary, go lock or something. Get caught.
Yes.
The nigga fits up, bring you some McDonald's. Knew you let
get
that McDonald's,
for
girl.
For real.
These motherfucking nigga better come in with some food stuffs or something. They gotta bring
a nigga can't even pay me to stay with me.
Boy, these niggas ain't. What a number, y'all?
The only motherfucker that got in my house is my mama and Princess.
251-4202.
But don't let these motherfucking Buddha bandits in y'all house.
Call in. That's any motherfucking question.
Y'all hoes need to motherfucking understand that it's almost tax season again. So these motherfuckers need y'all for y'all housing. They need y'all for y'all motherfucking bed. They need some hot water so they ass won't goddamn.
I tell you what. Where your man at? Where your man at?
Fuck a nigga. Fuckanigga.com. I'm with all that.
That way. Well, we appreciate you calling, man. We appreciate you calling.
Bye, girl.
Booty bandits.
See you later.
Y'all call in now.
Well, we live.
Shout out
to everybody that's on the live.
Yo.
What's up?
Yeah, Johnny Cash checking in.
Johnny Cash in the building. Hey, we got a motherfucking celebrity on the line, man.
Hey, man. Big racks.
What's up,
bro? Hey, man. I'm trying to expose all these flea market ass niggas I had to make look bad.
Hey, man. I'm telling you, man. Facts. I'm going to tell you about some real shit.
I get tired of exposing niggas. I be dripping niggas to my... She got my Gucci hat, man. Your shit straight from the flea.
You stupid. I'm looking stupid.
All these niggas with these Gucci shirt, Gucci shoes, Balenciaga, fake.
That shit fake, ain't it, man?
Is it fake? Is you throwing shots, dog?
I'm throwing shots at all these niggas.
Call the name then.
Call all these niggas.
Don't talk about no nigga, man. Call the nigga name out.
Point them out.
You say what now?
Call the nigga out, man.
You say what now?
Point them out.
What the name is? Don't talk behind their back.
You keep it. A nigga just followed up by Fred. Somebody out the flea market shit.
Who?
Hit the bell. Hit the motherfucking bell.
Hey, what you talking about?
TTG.
Somebody get Fred on the phone.
Fred
ain't got that flea flea on, baby.
They got that motherfucker.
Hey, all I'm saying is, real nigga don't wear flea flea.
Okay. They're right. We're exposing
the
niggas.
Okay, buddy, we're gonna go on to the next one.
We
appreciate
you calling in, my nigga.
Yeah.
That nigga ain't wanna hang up.
What's up,
y'all?
Yo, can I
I got something to ask Emiko Twan.
Oh, Lord, I must. This nigga. Who the fuck is this?
I'm gonna ask you something, Emiko Twan.
Go ahead.
That sound like Trump.
Yeah, who is? What you wanna ask me?
Are you scared of Boski?
Oh, Lord.
Oh, man.
Get the motherfucking bell on their ass.
Is he scared of Boski?
I'm scared of Boski.
He's gonna beat your ass.
I'm gonna beat Boski's ass. I'm gonna beat Boski's ass getting one. You hear me?
Boski beat your ass already.
I'm gonna beat your ass when I see you. Who is you?
Fuck you, I'll come to your store and beat your ass.
Okay, Migo.
You don't want no smoke, though. King. You don't want no smoke with Emiko, though. I know that much.
I'm gonna fuck King Raw.
What? Meet us at Crucial on a Monday.
We're getting the ring.
I'm at Crucial on Monday.
Okay, okay. Nice talking to your pussy ass.
See you next.
He put saying.
Hey, man. Shout out to everybody
checking
on
us.
Was that a threat?
Oh, shout out to all the artists, man.
Shay Hamilton.
That's right.
Stephanie
Walker.
That's what's up.
We got
Sarah
Powell in the building.
Hold on, wait a minute. I got
Amen. Monday, November the 5th, we will be doing Rest in Peace Artist Showcase at Club Mix at 1492 Piedmont Avenue.
Be there.
Free to perform, $10 to get in, though. Don't do like y'all did 2 weeks ago.
Man, call in, nigga. All that motherfucking
fix. They want to goddamn not pay to get in and not pay to perform. Shit, these folk got to eat, man. It's criminal time.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Criminal.
Nigga, call in, nigga.
Criminal. You got anything to say, hit the line, man. 470-251-4202.
Call in now.
Let's do it.
Don't be scared.
Ask anything, motherfucker.
We're getting ready to go into an interview with Prince of the TV show in 1 second.
What a number.
470-251-4202. I said 470.
Oh my God.
251.
Boy, I came in, I seen some beautiful women. I'm like, God damn.
Thank you.
Yeah. I'm glad, yeah. I got my hair did.
I don't know
that
they motherfucker. Have, but they.
It was fucked up yesterday.
Ooh, boy. We gotta talk about these young criminals and shit. You straight, y'all. You TV ready.
Oh, I'm, you know, newscaster of the year.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Ready.
Ready.
Born ready.
She born ready. Ready.
She got confidence.
That's right. Got her confident. Got her confident, baby. Never stop.
Hey, man, I know it's cold as fuck outside.
Oh, this the one fight 20 Crucial. Oh.
Who, Boski? Where he at? Tell him call in. Call in, Boski.
Somebody tag Boski and tell him to hit the line, man.
Tell them cut, hit the line.
Somebody
get Boski on the line, man.
If he bout that life.
Anybody call Boski? I'm telling him to drop him in one.
Listen to me and dial the number
phone.
I'm telling you, I'm gonna drop the nigga in one.
Felton Little checking in. What's
like
going
I did
on?
Last time.
We got the girl Shay Shay checking in. Shouts out to Shay Hamilton.
Willie, shout out to Willie with an L and F. I'm telling you, y'all better Willie. The real is real. Real is real. There was it.
Shout out to the
look at that
dead.
Shit. Real is real. Hey. Me going with that crazy shit, girl.
Going crazy.
Kodak Charles is legit, y'all. He legit, y'all.
Kodak, what he is?
He's a real person.
He legit. He's a real person.
He looked him up.
For real. What he look like? What he? I'm talking about. What he living like?
I don't know what he living like, but I got the authentication sent to my phone.
He's here, multi platinum.
Yeah, that way.
Caller.
What's up?
Princess.
Yes.
What's up, gang? It's Quan.
Okay, what's up, Quan?
Shout out my player partner. Let that friend before I add a question. I mean. Shout out to my player partner, Princess, you know what I mean? Real life poppy shit on hoes. No cap. Life real free.
Oh, you so sweet.
Real deal. But look, check this out. I want to ask a question. You know what I mean?
Go ahead.
Why do hoes be acting like they got it when they don't?
That's a good one. Well, you know, these hoes live for Instagram. These hoes live for social media, baby. When you see them in real life.
Baby, you know I know what's going on.
Borrowing each other clothes, shoe,
dirty. All the hoes stay on Boulevard together.
No, the fuck they don't, boy. No, the fuck they don't.
They all stay on Boulevard together.
They don't stay on goddamn Boulevard, boy.
Air mattress in every room. Call it's a bouncy house.
Call them at.
Ooh, I can call a few of them hoes out. Let's run down the list.
Let's do it. Call them out. You got 10 seconds. 10 seconds.
Hey, Princess. But you Princess, got... you know I ain't got no filter, baby. You know what I'm going to do.
Go ahead. Call them out.
Call them hoes out there on Boulevard.
Okay.
You got 10 seconds.
Call Yanisha.
As many names you can. Go ahead.
Yanisha. Man,
you got everybody in the neighborhood. Go ahead on that. Nisha, everybody. Neighborhood, Nisha. I know Nisha does that time.
Who else over there?
Who the? You've got Nicole.
Keisha.
Tanisha. Mm-hmm.
Little Tiffany.
Who? Tiffany. Yeah, little Tiffany.
Man, we singing the song, y'all.
All right. Hey, well, we'll holler at you later. Bye.
Appreciate you calling in, boy.
All right, my boy.
I'm a woman.
Fuck you, man.
Y'all get boosted
on the line, man.
Get Boost, get on the line, man.
Do I got a nigga number in my phone? Monkey ass nigga. I ain't got a nigga number in my phone. Cause it's a new goddamn phone.
Okay.
Let me call Boosky, please.
I got some news on Kojak Charles. They say they don't see the multi-platinum, but he do make beats from his page. He make beats from his page, but they don't see the multi-platinum. Hold on, Kojak. Uh-oh. Now you called up here like y'all you the motherfucking man now.
Not told you. Kodak. What the name of Kodak Jack? What the name of
Kodak Jack Charles?
Kodak Charles. And I told your ass, Kodak Charles. I asked your ass. And I told you. You flexing fuck ass boy. You sissy. Take your ass back to Texas. You just a do boy.
You got
a
man sissy.
You a do boy. You know a do boy. You just run everything for boys. Do boy. Get on.
I'm a little sensitive. I don't know what to say.
It's flesh and ass. I told you that shit.
I cannot. I'm doing promo for artists. I'm running videos for artists, small business owners, models. If you're doing anything in the city and you want to brand yourself, hit me up, man. I'm going to give you opportunity to let the world see you. You understand? We're
going to
let the world see
what
you got going on.
The world. So let's go into questions.
Hold on.
You gonna brand who?
The world. I just
want to
know why I haven't been branded yet.
Well,
you on the way, baby.
Yeah. This is your time
I'm
now.
I'm on the way.
It's coming.
Time.
Never rush nothing. Never rush it. Never rush it.
So, that's one of them mama answers.
So, Princess, the TV show. Why do they call you Princess the TV show? I've heard that you're one of them.
Cue the intro.
Oh, you need an intro. Oh, you have an intro?
And oh, I've been sick, but I just been with it. I know I've been with it. My TV show. Don't miss an episode.
Yo, that was hot.
Okay.
That was hot. That was you?
Yeah, that was me.
Hot.
I was in the studio.
Okay.
And I recorded that. And I thought it was ass, so I told him to speed it up.
Okay.
And that is the intro to my vlog that is called PTVS, Princess and TV Show, on YouTube.
So tell us a little bit about yourself.
What you want to know? Like, I'm happy.
Where you from?
I'm from Indiana.
Oh, you a Grady baby? Hold on, baby. Ben Hill.
Ben Hill's high.
Okay.
I be on the Ben Hill's high.
Oh, you be on? Okay. Are you a Grady baby?
No.
Okay.
No, I'm not a Grady baby. I was born at the other hospital.
Oh, you a privileged ass baby. Okay. So, do you model? I heard you model. You do videos?
I am model a little bit. I freelance. That pretty much means I do what I want to do with no management.
Okay, you're independent.
Independent.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. So who are some of the people you work with?
That's a big way of going, girl.
I work with Paper Love, Big 36 O's. I work with, what is his name, Swift. You know, local jokers and Atlanta people.
Oh, local jokers.
Okay. Yeah, because, you know, I ain't went worldwide and global like you. I'm just in Atlanta.
Oh, you know, this little Atlanta girl. Thank you.
Okay. I thought that was funny.
So, tell us what's one of your hobbies? What are some you like to do?
I like to eat.
Eat what?
Okay.
I like to eat steak medium rare. Mm-hmm. I like to eat lamb chops. I do like ramen noodles. You know, on the days I like to feel a little humble. I like vegetables. You tell me what I like. You want to know my favorite restaurant, though? Somebody say, what's your favorite?
What's your favorite restaurant?
Fogo.
What
they say? Yes. They be walking around, be like little men dressed up in little Mexican outfits, and they be having meat on a stick. They be like, filet mignon? They give you some filet mignon.
So you like to eat?
They be like, lamb chop? Give you some lamb chop. Nah, I like that.
Oh my
god. Mm-hmm. And they give you water. They keep pouring you water all night.
Oh,
it's real cute.
That's all they see, a meat on a stick?
They give you some mashed potatoes, some bread, but you don't be stunned.
Well, I can't be stunned. I can't be no meat on a stick.
You want meat on a stick, boy.
They got to take mine off the stick.
That lay meat. Five-star service. They be so nice to you.
Mm-hmm. So show us. Stand up. Let the caller see. Let's see what you working with.
She came in like that. Like that. That way. Is my call in? Y'all call in?
Yeah, call the motherfucking lines. We wild.
Don't be motherfucking scared.
We got Amico 20 in the building. We got Princess the TV show. This motherfucker got my co-host, the real E, in the building. I'm your girl, Miss Zone 4. For those who was wondering who I was, now you see who the fuck I be. You understand me? It's me, live in the flesh. You know what I mean? We're gonna do this every Friday, man, 9 p.m. to 10 p.m. Make sure y'all share the feed. That way, you understand where I'm coming from? Shit like that.
That way.
So, Amico Twan.
Mm-hmm.
Tell the people where
I'm hood.
From.
Hood. For what? Atlanta, Georgia. Greater, baby.
Okay.
Greater, 100.
Greater, baby. Yeah. Okay, okay, okay. I know a couple.
Born and raised.
Yeah. Zero
tolerance.
So how long you been doing comedy?
I've been making motherfucker laugh all my life, but you know, I just took it serious about like a year or two ago. You know what I mean? But I just online one time, I did fucking around and mother came and still said, "Twan, why you be saying that?" I'm tell y'all motherfuckers something. And I, you know what I mean? I start saying that shit ever since. You know what I mean? So shit, it is what it is.
Type of everyday
dad. Yeah, tell you.
My dad, I said that shit.
I'm gonna tell y'all motherfuckers something. I'm gonna tell you something now.
Tell us, what's some of your hobbies? Like, some of the things you like to do?
Smoke.
Smoke?
Smoke.
Hit the bell on that one. I agree.
Stay no to drugs, kids.
Fuck that. If you feel the need to smoke the weed, roll that shit up and
weed,
blow it.
Marijuana,
that way.
We're not talking about no white weed.
We talking about no.
Them on little weed.
We don't do drugs. You need to go ahead and promote all the drugs.
No, you can't.
I can't promote all the drugs. Weed is legal. It's not a drug. It came from
Earth. Where is it legal?
It came from Earth.
67% of the country.
Fuck you.
Not here. And federally, it's illegal.
67, right?
Federally.
Or what? On drugs?
Legal weed. You got. I name them all day.
Did Georgia make weed? 96%.
No.
Not yet, but we get Stacey now, boy. We like it looking good.
Shout out to Stacey Adams, man.
Y'all go out and vote.
Vote for Stacey Adams, man.
Abrams.
Yeah, she knocked on my door today, y'all. Both of them.
Oh,
yeah. Oprah's still over there.
We got OGP Daddy checking in from Carver Home Zone 3 in the building, man.
Yeah.
Shout out to Zone 3.
Hey, OGP.
Back to Emma Coach 1.
Yeah.
So now, I see where you was in the ring boxing.
Yeah, what I do.
Crucial Mondays.
Mm-hmm.
Not the nigga to his feet, too. Yeah. So would that be a rematch?
Yes, a rematch. December 31st, I'm going to knock a nigga out in one. I'm guaranteed.
So it's official?
It's official. Call Derek.
Y'all hear what he said? Call Derek.
Tell Derek, set it up. He already set up.
Set it up.
Set it up, Derek.
Go knock your ass out, both.
I'm going to beat your ass, bitch.
Round one.
Then you got to say ho like this. Ho.
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 Ho. Mm-hmm.
Ho.
Fuck, nigga.
Ho.
Pussy ass. That was your eye going that way.
Ooh.
No, you already going that way. Can't never go back on this side. Who the devil?
Shay full of Black Robinson.
I got a story, y'all. I got a story. About this guy named Nicholas Grove. He jumped the fence at the Payette County Jail in Idaho. Now, it says that this Berniette posted a selfie while he was at the Mexican resort, which resulted in his capture. The marshal said that the social media played a huge role in his capture since he bragged about the escape on Facebook. How fucking dumb can you be to escape from jail, then get on Facebook?
You supposed to be so low-key.
You so stupid. One thing about it. Cause one thing about it, you escape from jail, you ain't got no money.
None.
And you gonna be calling folks, they're gonna be like, there I ain't him.
Click on Facebook, there you go. I ain't him.
There you go right there. He old Rebecca how. Cause he ain't gonna be old Sensei how. Huh? Sensei, I mean, with that shit. Cause they gonna call police on your fuck ass. You gonna be right back in jail. What? Come to my house.
Tell Twan hit this line, I'ma call on him call. What? Lines wide open. 470-251-4202. Y'all want to holler at us? Y'all want to call us? Hit
call
us
in, man.
Yeah, we not calling y'all. Y'all got to call us.
Y'all got to call us. We not calling
what
y'all.
What you thought it was?
470-251-4202. I know that motherfucker by heart. 470-251-4202. God damn it. Call in.
Yeah, you can call in. You can call from his own phone. You can call for Princess TV.
Yeah.
You can call for M. Cole Twine.
Mm-hmm.
And Real E at the end over there.
The Real E over there. She quiet. What's
Real
up?
E.
What's up?
She got that pistol.
Yeah.
There's no topic right now. We really just freestyling. You can talk about whatever you want to talk
anything,
about.
Anybody call
this
in.
This is Uncut TV.
Y'all
Uncut.
Real, what y'all waiting on?
Uncut TV.
Now y'all want to get on Instagram and all ask all these motherfucking questions and shit.
Yeah, I need
talking about who in the bed with you and all that shit.
Hit my line.
Ask that shit now.
Four cell mode. Then I'm right there.
Who in the bed with you? Who that is here talking? Bitch, that my dog.
Call and shout out your sideline.
That's goddamn King, ho.
I need all
spices.
Speaking of sideline.
Oh, somebody.
Yo.
Where that bitch ass nigga Amico Twan at?
What's up, nigga?
December 31st, bitch nigga.
Who this is?
Bosky.
That ain't on Bosky.
That ain't on Bosky.
It says Bosky, December 31st, I'm going to whip your ass.
You talk too clear.
Listen to me, and listen to me good, okay? You see what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Because I'm not playing this shit no more. See, the first time I let you beat me, Emma Cotwine, but this time I'm going to beat your ass, okay? This time I'm going to beat your ass. The first time I had on the wrong shoes, but this time I'm going to beat your ass.
Listen to me good.
Fuck you. Fuck you, both kids.
You up out of here.
Get the fuck here, bro.
Hey,
get the fuck
hold on
here.
Right quick.
Appreciate you calling.
I'll put a hang up in your face. Okay, you made it.
We got Eric checking in.
You just goddamn turned the volume down.
We got Eric checking in. Woo, we got Eric checking in, baby. We know that's not Boski. We know Boski when we hear his goddamn slow talking.
All right, Kaylin. What's up, Kaylin? Shout out to Kaylin.
Boski need to check in. Go ahead, check in.
Lines wide open. LNF.
Willie. LNF, y'all. Shout out to Willie now. Going down.
Facebook,
real is real.
Instagram.
Y'all get that shit.
All that.
Going down, man. I'm telling you. 4202, motherfucker. Hope. Your baby daddy call you. Your baby dad can call. Your baby mama can call. Because we're going to answer all y'all questions.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You ain't got to say your name.
Nah, you can be anonymous.
You can remain anonymous.
You don't
even
gotta show your number.
We don't get too fussed about who you is anyway. We
so
ain't trying
no.
to find out anyway. Yo.
Yo, I'm trying to holler at Princess TV. I'm calling all the way from the chat. Where she at? I'm looking for her.
She right there on the phone. What's up?
I'm here.
Yo, what up, baby? What's the word?
Send the plane ticket. I
already
know.
Man, I'm finna send that motherfucker right now. What up?
That's so cute.
Nah, you know I'm just calling in, checking in, baby. I'm gonna get with you though. All right.
Okay.
Y'all be cool. Hey, y'all be cool. All right.
Appreciate you checking
in.
All right,
check.
Hey, Dad.
That the move.
My hey, Daddy. There's your daddy over there.
Eric checking in, y'all. We got Cindy got it checking in. John
man, where Boski at, man? Anybody seen Boski?
Boski on the line, man.
Tell Boski to call in, Mimi. Or Kaylin.
I'm
following that bitch.
Somebody got to get Boski on the line.
Call in.
Yo.
Call in, Dreek, so I can take your ass out.
Who is Dreek?
Who is Dreek?
Right there. He already knows what's going
on.
Yes, on your live.
Where you at? We wanted them. Right there.
Street Savage. Uh-oh.
Call in, Dreek.
Because I have something to say.
Uh-oh. Call in, boy. Uh-oh. You better call in, boy.
Call you out. You better call.
I just called you out.
Hey, Dreek.
They got a number, boy.
I don't think you about that life.
Hey, man. You can't let
Princess
call you out.
Man, call Dreek. Come on now. That's my boy now.
I don't have something to say.
I don't think he gonna do it.
Yeah. Okay.
That fucked up,
I'm
child.
Telling you, he used to bully me in school. Now it's time for me to stand up for myself.
Oh, yeah. Oh really? Shit. Call, man. Oh.
He's a bully.
He don't got tall now. He don't got tall.
Now he been big.
He got tall now.
That boy been big.
He finna call. He said he finna call.
She Nigga. Love me, aunt.
She love you. You love that man.
I'm just having something to say. Mm. Me, ain't no love in these streets.
Yeah. Call in, boy. You Wi-Fi. Yeah.
UnWine Fridays. You live.
Twan.
What?
Then I tell your motherfucking ass I want to come to that radio station with you. With your big forehead ass.
Who it is?
Sean.
Huh?
It's Sean.
Oh, what's up, girl?
Hey, boy.
What's going on?
I told you I want to come to the radio station.
That's my little niece, y'all.
Hey.
Hey.
I told you she wanted to come to the radio station.
I forgot.
Y'all, you forget.
On them drugs.
Look, I still got a half a blunt. You still want, you want this?
I don't want that shit. I'm at work.
Oh, damn. What type of work you do then?
Don't worry about it. You trying to put me on bad. Bye.
Know how to get a nigga out of the phone. Put their ass on blast.
There you go.
On my Fridays, you live.
Hey, Destiny, baby.
Who that is?
It's Drake, man.
What's up, boy?
What's up, huh?
She wants something to tell you. She got something to tell you.
Hey, Destiny, I love you, girl. You look too good, too, girl.
Since we live and in the flesh, I just want to know, like, why you was always so mean to me?
Man, listen.
So you was a bully, man?
Hell nah, man. How can I bully something so precious?
He making it up now for you. He making it up now. He making it up
now. So I'm dead serious, huh?
Mm-hmm. Well, oh, Boski, well, call in, Boski.
Where he
at? I ain't never been mean to you, Destiny. I'm sorry. I'm sorry on air. I'm sorry.
Oh, that's really so do apologize. Sweet. That is so nice. Now, every time I see you on Instagram, I won't be mean to you.
Oh, you don't be being mean to me?
I do be talking to you.
Oh, that shit talking? Go ahead
that
on there,
work,
girl.
Man.
Yeah.
On Wine Fridays, you live.
What's up, baby? When you gonna marry a nigga like me?
Who you talking to?
I'm talking to you. Where you at?
Who you talking with? One nigga got three women up here.
You gotta come to hell with me, baby. We out here.
Bye bye.
What in the world? We got some real life.
Call in, y'all.
Call in, man. Live. We live, man.
No,
shout out to the booty clubs, man. I fucks with Magic. I fucks with Peaches of Atlanta. Hey. Shouts out to goddamn. Where else we going? Blaze. Where y'all go?
There you go. There you go, Boski.
What's up?
I'm going to go to our motherfucking money at.
Who the fuck is this?
It's Greg.
Greg who?
The officer that locked you up. Where my motherfucking money at?
Is this the po-po?
Who it is? How much I owe you?
$100.
From where?
That crack I took from you.
Bye bye.
Get your hot ass off the line. We don't even want to.
Bye bye.
We
can't have
it. We don't take no chances.
Hey, y'all call in with some sense here. We the one ain't got no sense. We gonna make y'all crazy. Y'all call in, goddamn it. Y'all call in for me, please.
Shout out to
UnWine Fridays, you're live.
What's happening?
What's happening?
What it do? Where my goddamn grandfather at? That's all I want a motherfucking know.
Aaron, what's happening?
Hey, man, we got my dad.
We got Big E checking in, man.
What's up, Dad?
What's happening, man?
Going on with you. Dad, like you in the bed, Dad. You in the bed. You in the bed, Dad.
Hell no, nigga, I'm working. I'm in my goddamn truck, man. Can't goddamn make no money in the bed, dog.
I know that right, boy. I'm telling you. I'm a truck driver, too.
For real?
Yeah.
Hey, man. Goddamn, we need a goddamn house of bed then.
Goddamn right.
Get a couple of these goddamn truck, get some money.
I'm telling you.
After how long CDL y'all been right on this? This is our first night on this shit.
Excuse me?
This is our first night on this shit.
This is our first show.
Yeah.
We appreciate you checking y'all. In.
Oh, you I like believe anybody to support my baby girl.
That's right, rah-rah.
That's right.
Damn right. I'll fuck with y'all later.
Appreciate you checking in.
And he my baby girl. Said. Where you at, Dad?
He gone. UnWine Fridays, you live.
What's going on, man? Well, let me speak to Princess Fine now.
What's up?
What's up, baby? What you doing?
Princess hot.
What's she doing?
I'm sorry, that's good.
You gotta say something like nobody ever said before. You gotta be different.
I'm different.
Yeah.
Well, you different, buddy?
He say I'm different. That was it.
What's happening? What's happening, man? Ooh. Okay, we'll holler, bud.
Next.
He gone.
Yeah, he hung up.
Y'all call in.
And we appreciate everybody checking in with us on our first show. Make sure you share this feed. Check in with us on Fridays from 9 to 10 p.m. I'm doing promo. Hit me in my inbox with details. Make sure you... UnWine Fridays.
What's happening? What's happening?
What's happening there?
ATM out this motherfucker. Keep it really trilly at all times. Can you dig it?
What?
It is pimping.
Say what?
What is it?
Is this pimping, Ken?
No, man, it's greater day for life.
Oh, okay. Greater day for checking in. What's
happening? Hey, man, the real nigga shit, man. Why we got all these niggas out here who gazing with the fuck shit all the time? Claiming with all these rap artists and making these women out here come out, they auditioning this. Doing all this all crazy shit, man. Trying to trick these folks out here.
They doing that?
Can you go more into detail, sir?
So you saying, motherfuckers saying they got a fake, they faking?
Yeah, fake pages and all that. They come out here, move the
red. They saying they doing this and they doing that, but they ain't doing nothing.
That's
life. We got to deal with that every day.
Yeah, man.
Especially in Atlanta.
Well, all thing you gotta do is run into a real nigga. You gotta worry about all that crap.
I was looking at somebody put somebody on. They had a little show radio on the radio station, and somebody called in. And they put them on blast shit.
Yeah. Well, okay. Talking to you, buddy. We'll talk to you later. We gonna get straight to the point. We gonna tell you him.
Appreciate you calling in, though. The fuck was that?
Y'all call in, folks.
UnWine Fridays, you live. House of Beauty, you speaking to a cutie.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, yeah.
House of Beauty, this is Cutie. How may I help you, huh?
What's going on?
Ain't shit going on, man. What's all the shades that she supposed to put them back on?
Oh, let me get them back to her. Put your shade back on.
Yeah, get her shade back on. She was too cool.
Okay. Where you calling from?
I'm in the hood.
Where hood you from?
Yeah,
East Atlanta
right now, baby girl.
You got some loud?
Yeah, I see you now. Yeah, man. The boy got motherfuckers.
You got that loud?
Keep that loud. Yeah, we got all that.
Oh, it's two on.
It's four on. It's a
damn.
This shit's today.
Let me find out.
What you trying to find out? I got everything you need to know.
We just had this talk about promoting drugs on the internet.
I ain't promoting joy, I'm promoting positivity.
Okay, well give us a positive message for the before we go.
Okay, weed make you hungry, happy, and healthy.
Hit the bell on his ass. Appreciate that. The fuck?
That's motivation.
Okay. UnWine Fridays, you live. Oh, they got scared.
Aww. Oh, come on, man. Quit being a hater. You a fake page.
Oh, they stalking and shit.
You a fake page. That's all it is.
Prank call.
Bo said, fuck me. Fuck Bo said. Well, yeah, he's scared. Bo said, on the way yet?
Hey, man, he need to stop sending messages.
He ain't on him. He fucking playing. He a
listen
sucker.
To me. Listen to me good.
Nigga, out of there. Listen to me good.
I'm a cold one. I'm coming for you. Face ass.
Girl,
I appreciate y'all coming on my first show. Next week we gonna get straight into it. We ain't gonna do no bullshit. We just up here fucking around. My dumb ass left my nose, but we ain't gonna tell nobody. Make sure you share this feed.
Share it.
You still got 3 minutes to call in, but we can ready to end our show with a tribute to Young Greatness, man. Rest in peace to Young Greatness. UnWine Fridays, you live.
What?
UnWine Fridays, you're live.
Hey, everybody.
Hey.
What's going on, guys?
Who are we such talking to? Night.
It's Deja, guys. What's going on? I'm on this
girl, day. Bye. Oh, wait, can I all talk? That drunk ass shit.
We out, y'all.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I like it, y'all. Good.
Tribute. We in the tribute to Young Greatness, man. Rest in peace to Young Greatness. He died early this week. Or was it early last week? He got shot at the Waffle House.
I don't know who did that.
Yeah, man. That fucked up. Shit. Shouts out to Yellow Bees to get well.
Hell yeah.
He already well.
Hit us on Status Network on IG, Facebook.
Periscope.
Hit us on Twitter, IG uncuttv.status. Hit me up on First Lady FOC. Princess.tv, princess with three S's on Instagram. .tv, princess.tv on Instagram.
Amico Torn. God damn it.
And y'all can follow me __TheRealE.
We out. We out.
'Cause I leave wrong with the gold man and the GT, switch the 4-9 to the stove with the coke up like propane. I ain't on the block where the shots go bang. When the real niggas really gon' hang. All my life, you was saved by the ball, I was saved by the cocaine. I young boys with y'all, young boys with lawless. We stand in the kitchen and whoop out that work. We whoop out that work, that work. Cool as a cooler, addicted to moolah. Hey. All my life I hustle just to get that moolah. And stack my change, I can't go see that sooner. Stand in the kitchen, I whip out that work. Stand in the kitchen, I whip out that work. All my life I hustle just to get that moolah. And stack my change, I can't go see that sooner. I'm gonna work.
rolling. No cap, I'm jugging. My love can't use me, faking. I know I've been sick.